floating out in space so long.
How long is so long?
I can't remember where I belong.
Where did you come from?
Cruising through the stars, so far, far away.
How far is far?
So far I can't make out what's night and what is day.
Who is to say?
Slipping through a black hole,
traveling as a soul.
I don't know where we're going now, but this moment seems to be slowing me down. Make sense of this at all.
No, not at all.
I just wanna glide my way across it all.
Be one with the sun, far into the sky.
We don't even need to ask what, how, when, or who,
or even why.
Slipping through a black hole,
traveling as a soul.
I don't know where we're going now, but this moment seems to be slowing me down.
What about now? Second round, this galaxy I found.
Hello, 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 hello. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello, hello. Can you hear me nice and clearly? Hello. Happy Thursday. Hello, beautiful friends. You can hear me. You can hear me. Is that nice and loud? I don't have my aircon on today, so I can turn it right up. Yay. Oh, what a interesting day. So I don't know who's on the West Coast, but it's very peculiar out there. I hope everyone's staying safe and sending lots of good energy to everybody, far and near. Our skies are literally, I don't even know what color you could describe it as. So I'm very happy that I'm here in the land of Twitch with all of you guys. Lots of cool, fun things today. We're going to have a look at the DragonCon concert because I know a lot of us missed it because there was a lot going on that weekend. And it was a Wanderland concert that Jake and I put together, and we also added you guys from Zoom, the Zoom meeting that we did live on Twitch. I added the love you message to the end of it. I have to say a huge thank you to Monkey because she helped me convert the file because I ridiculously recorded it in a weird format as per usual, and I tried to decipher it, Jake tried to decipher it, Jed did as well, and sure enough, Monkey saved the day again. So we love you very much, Monkey. Thank you for all the help. Yes, it is very crazy out there, guys. So stay safe, look after each other, keep putting out those big, beautiful vibes, because we all need it now more than ever. So before we go and watch the concert, I wanted to say we've got some other cool, fun things. I'm going to do a nice little song because I haven't sung for you for a while after this little concert. Now, in Zoom, we have Zoom meetings on Tuesdays and Fridays. And in Zoom, we met, I don't know who else was joining me on this particular one, but we met this beautiful artist. Her name's Heather Sabian. I don't know if she's in the room now, but if she is, please stand up. So she does this beautiful sculpted leather art. It's absolutely stunning. So check this out. Really, really beautiful. And we also we had a meet and greet together. There she is there. You recognize her from Zoom, some of you. So here's her beautiful work. It's absolutely stunning. The website is sculptedleatherart.com. If you want to check it out, please do. It's just stunning. Because I said I'd have a look at her work. And it's just beautiful. She's got some really amazing pieces in here. So you can check it out for yourself, but I just was quite blown away with her beautiful creations. She's on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter and all that fun stuff as well. We're all about supporting each other and building our beautiful community. So yeah, I wanted to share this with you. It's very, very stunning. Now for tomorrow, we have a little Zoom meet going on. If you want to come and hang out, here is the link for the Zoom hangout. Still tickets available, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be lots and lots of fun. And now I'm going to play for you Jake and Gigi's DragonCon Wanderland concert. It goes for about half an hour and then we'll have a chat afterwards, but I might shut up and let you enjoy the show because there's a lot going on. I also compiled lots of beautiful photos and videos that I had of DragonCon over the years. So I meant to just spend a couple of hours on it and it ended up being about a week or more creation. So I hope you enjoy it. Let's see here. All right, on with the show. I'll see you at the end of it. If I can get it started. Okay, one sec. Oh, where did it go? I just got to do some wrangling here, ladies and gents. Started with the end, of course. No, that didn't work. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't work. And now it's not working, but it will work. All right, here you go. Hey, guys. Happy DragonCon 2020.
How's that sound, guys? Is that a nice level?
This is my amazing brother, Jake Edgley.
This is my legendary sister, Gigi Edgley, all the way from LA, and I'm in Sydney, Australia. We're going to have a little international jam of some of our original tunes for you. So there's a bit of latency, so don't be too shocked if there's a mistake here or there. But we hope you enjoy these, and enjoy your DragonCon 2020. Have a little dance for us.
Yeah, dance off. We love you guys. So happy to be here with you.
Lights
It's one of Gigi's songs called Kisses. Ooh. You can catch it on Spotify if it tickles your fancy.
Oh my.
Can't take my eyes off your lips. Be in this place, my heart skips. For everything that this girl wishes, I'm falling in love with your kisses. You took my hand, had to surrender, fell into you. That's all I remember. I'm lost and found in your embrace. You put a smile back on my face. You make everything right, you place the stars in the night. How else could I have ever found you? Then I left you through the darkest blue. This next one's a song from my EP, which is also on Spotify, if you want to check it out.
It's called Feel This Way. You were stuck inside my head, but I think I'd rather be dead than go through all of this again. You can see it, so I won't pretend, 'cause I've wasted all of my spare time. I've been searching for some peace of mind, but all I've come to realize is that I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I got no idea what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I got no idea what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. Well, Superman, yes, he had his kryptonite. The snake's apple, it was afternoon delight. See, this path is no yellow brick road. There's like incense, which is hidden in your wardrobe. It's so easy in a moment of desperation to give in to this moment. Every temptation, but I hope this helps you realize, is there. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I know there's what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I know there's what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I got no idea what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more. No one else makes me feel this way. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I got no idea what is left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. I got no idea what's left to say. I don't want to be seeing you no more, but no one else makes me feel this way. What I'm supposed to do, what is left to say, no one else makes me feel this way. What I'm supposed to do, what is left to say, no one else makes me feel this way.
Very cool, very cool. One of Jake's special originals. Check it out, check it out. Where can they check it out?
Everywhere that you like. It's on every platform in the world, Gigi.
Everywhere!
Everywhere. You might be able to find it in a shrubbery if you look really closely. Shrubbery.
You know where else they could check it out? They could check it out on our Twitch channel, Jake.
Oh, they could. Oh, they could check it out there.
If they were so
inclined. What's that one?
Oh, that would be Gigi Edgley Twitch TV, I believe.
I've heard of that. It's basically viral, it is.
Oh, huge. It's huge. Massive. We're Wanderland, guys. We've been touring around the world for a few years now. We've come to many of your backyards, many of your comic cons.
We have, it's true.
Yes. We love every minute of it and continue to do so.
It's a strange place if you're not from here. Put on a short skirt if you want free beer. Cause that's all they really seem to care about here. Is what you got for me.
Don't worry, girl, I won't do you no harm. Come have a taste, silly child. I got my reasons for wanting you in my arms. So you can show me what you got for me.
Got a smile and a whole lot of style. You can take my hand if you want to walk for a while. Make a promise, anything, so don't hold me to it. Oh, I know what you want, and I ain't gonna do it.
Now listen, baby, I got a thing in me. I swear I'll call you the next day. Indeed, we could pay by the hour in the room of the street. So you can show me what you got for me.
It's a strange place if you're not from here. Keep your eyes open and have no fear. Cause that's all I really seem to care about here. Is what you got for me.
I see you smile, and my whole world goes wild. You take more than you have, if we could just keep walking for a while. I can promise you everything, and you can hold me to it. But you know what you want, and you can bet that you're gonna do it.
It's a strange place if you're not from here. Keep your eyes open and have no fear. Cause that's all they really seem to care about here. Is what you got for me.
I wrote that song when I first moved to Hollywood, I did.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Almost had a few LA references in there.
Yes, before. Definitely. Very interesting.
I don't know where the English accent keeps coming out, but... Yes, I'm actually Australian. Frightfully Australian.
Frightfully Australian. Very interesting.
So many stars you got me seeing. It goes beyond attraction. Tell me, are you a human being? Are you from a different world? This can't be real, it can't be.
It's so
science fiction. The way I feel is unearthly.
It's so science fiction. It's so science fiction.
I start to fly, we dance, and it's so science fiction. It's unnatural, I thought of you is keeping me in awe. You're the sun and I'm the earth. How could I have ignored it? Pretend I'm dreaming and won't deny what you've awakened. Translation, what I mean is if you will promise I'll be taking, take me to a different world. This can't be real, it can't be.
It's so science fiction.
It's so science fiction. The way I feel's unearthly. It's,
It's so science fiction.
I start to fly, we dance, and it's so science fiction. Imagine in your face, I live for outer space. My life of yesterday's doesn't matter. Imagine in your face, I live for outer space. My life of yesterday's doesn't matter. Imagine in your face, I live for outer space. My life of yesterday's doesn't matter.
Jakey original.
Yeah, bring it on, Jakey.
Oh, yeah.
Funky. Oh, funky. Yeah.
Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here we go, once again, my friend of Mars, contaminants is the trickiest one. Tried to blend from soul and rock, a twist of hip hop. Someone's at the door, heard a knock knock, who's there? It's me, 5 years from now. Can see that I made it, but I've no idea how. I know that I will get there, as long as I remember every streetwise. I will never be book smart, I will go beyond the skies. If I follow my heart, I will never be streetwise. I will never be book smart, I will go beyond the skies. If I follow my heart, sometimes under pressure I crack. It's been holding me back. I'm behind the time, but I'm still on track. Pop stop's gonna be long and weary. No one respect, but they don't seem that scary. So all now I can do is enjoy the journey. Rock it with my sister, of which I've deemed worthy. I know that I will get there, as long as I remember. I'll never be streetwise, I'll never be book smart, I'll go beyond the skies. If I follow my heart, I'll never be streetwise, I'll never be book smart, I'll go beyond the skies. If I follow my heart,
Thank you.
All right, we've got one of your classics, a Gigi classic, as they say.
Ooh, and there's also a very interesting music video that you can check out online for this one. It's called Closer.
Okay, let me get some drums going on this.
Touch, I can little closer, boy. Give it to me.
A very special song that we wrote especially for DragonCon. DragonCon is very near and dear to Jake and my hearts. We have been attending it.
Yes.
Jake's been the last couple of years. Yes, Jake?
Yes, last 2 years, 18, 19, yes. My favorite years.
Yes.
Ever.
And I've been joining you guys ever since Farscape days, and it is beyond my favorite convention of all time. I love DragonCon, so we're so happy to be here with you on this very, very special occasion. This is a song especially for all of you. Keep smiling, keep safe. We love you, love you, love you, lots and lots.
Yeah, we'll see you next year.
Get your boogie on. It's Saturday night, DragonCon people.
Choice. I can silence her voice. Her fearlessness unravels me, knocks me to the floor. Flowers. Her persistence has got me thinking. There's no more time to waste. Get off the ground, start mucking around. Give my dreams a taste.
So much. Happy DragonCon 2020. See you later.
We love you, DragonCon.
DragonCon, you rock. You dragon rock.
Oh, so there you go. Did you like that? So much fun, so much love. Hi, Dada. Hope you're well, beautiful boy. Such a very special family we have there. If you haven't been to DragonCon, I am ordering you. You must do it. It's a very, very, very special occasion. A special, special, especially special occasion. So, do you guys have any questions about that concert? It was quite funny because we'd done it after a Tuesday night session where Jake was already quite tired, like he plays. It's also a lot more intense for Jake too. I mean, he wakes up super early. He's not an early riser and he has to do all the music, you know, and I just sing along. And we'd done the Tuesday session and then I'd done the Zoom meeting and then Jake and I met back up. Oh, there's a little squeaky outside. She's like, I want to come in. Trip says, I know you were pretty busy this weekend, but did you catch any of the con programming? No, I really, other than, I mean, I did the meet and greet on Saturday and on Sunday. I did the live panel on Friday on the Facebook page. If you want to check out that, you're very welcome to. And I also did what else did I do for Dragon? And then we had the Wanderland concert at night as well. So it was pretty, I was quite jam-packed throughout the weekend, so I didn't get a chance to see much else. Are they still streaming stuff if people want to check it out, Trip? Captain says, would love to, but I have a finance. Yeah, I know, it's a bit of an adventure, but it's definitely worth it. Maybe if there's a group that wants to go, everyone could get a Airbnb together, and then that might help cover costs. A lot of people share hotel rooms as well. So let me see what I have here. I'm going to wrap it up today by giving you a little song. I want to let you know that the awesome David Blue is going to join us tomorrow. We're going to both co-host Twitch. I'm up to episode 16. So I've got 4 more to go. I want to try and watch some Moonlight episodes as well. Maybe some Ugly Betty, but I think I'm going to be pushing it. But we're going to have him here tomorrow. And we're going to have lots and lots of fun. And I've been marathoning my way through the whole of Stargate universe. So what have I got for you here? Let me see. So just to give you a reminder, guys, we do have the Zoom tomorrow. I'll once again put the link in here for you. Trip says, I recommend the Duck Dodgers thing that's on at DragonCon on YouTube. It's 8 minutes long, but it's awesome. All right, so we should check that out. Here's the link to the Zoom, and now I'm going to give you a little bit of a song. All right. Let's see if you can guess it. Can you hear that? Can you guess it? Good job, Trip.
When I'm a walking, I strap my stuff and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite, I just might stop to check you out. I just might. When I'm walking, I strut my stuff, and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite, I just might stop to check you. Stop to check you. And let me go on like a blister in the sun. Let me go on. Big hands know you all. My girlfriend, she's at the end. She is starting to cry. Let me go on like a blister in the sun. Let me go on. Big hands, I know you're the
Check it out. like a blister in the sun. Let me go out, big hair. Know you're the one. Let me go out like a blister in the sun. Let me go out. Walking the straps down and I'm swinging out. High as a kite, I just might stop to check you. And check you out. Stop to 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 check you out. Let me go out like a blister in the sun. Let me go out, big hair. I know you're the one. I know you're the one. I know.
Thank you so much. Love you guys. So now we have we all decided for the have we all decided who's coming in on Monday? Has there been a final decision, ladies and gentlemen? Drum roll. Have we all decided? Have we all decided? Every Monday we have a Twitch Tribe Tribute Day, and I believe it is, who is it? Hi Dada, is it Ginger? Was it Ginger? Ginger! Darwin, you can definitely come on and chat as well. Everybody here is welcome. So it's definitely Ginger. Ginger's coming on. It seems like it's going to be Ginger. Yay! Should I see if Sky's out there? I can see hear her pattering about. Please hold. Do, 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 do. Sky! Sky! Here she comes. Get ready for it. Sky! Hey, baby girl. Hello? Do you want to come up here? Please come stand up here. Oh, hello. Look, can you say hi to everyone? Say hello. Can you say hi? They're all here in the chat room and they're saying, hi, Sky. Hi, Sky. Do you want to say hi? Do you want to have a little song? You want to have a song? La, 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 la. Can you say twinkle, twinkle? Do you want to try twinkle, twinkle? Twinkle, twinkle. This is Skywalker, if you haven't met her before. She's grown a lot since DragonCon. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. La, 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 la. Are you telling me to shush? She's like, shush, mommy. Here, here, bubby. Can you have a little sing? La, 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 la. Say hi, hi, hi. Say hi, gentle, gentle. Say hi. Can you say hi? Hello. Can you say hi? That's called headphones. Headphones. Ready? Go, uh-oh. Oh, no. You want me to put them on? Can you say, oh, no. Can you say, oh, can you say hello? Slowly the whole studio gets torn apart. We love you guys. Thank you so much for a beautiful Thursday. We're going to see everyone here tomorrow with the amazing David Blue. He's done a million video games as well, so you can check that out. He's also in Ugly Betty, Stargate Universe. He's a producer, a writer. I believe, a director, also an actor. Oh, thank you very much, Bubba. So bring out all your Stargate questions. It's going to be lots and lots and lots of fun. And let me see here if I can sort us out. Hang on a sec. Play you something interesting on the way out. Okay, ready, Bubba? You jump up here. Ready?
Whoa. Can you show me Yoda? Can you get me baby Yoda? Can you get me baby Yoda?
Okay, don't fall off. All right. Let's see if I can find you a cool clip. Love you guys. Have a good night. Have lots and lots and lots of fun. I'm going to play you some music. This is a little song that I did with my band, The Fancies. And it's called Boots Are Made for Walking.
One, two, three, four.
Today is Discord. All the subscribers are meeting in Discord. After this clip, we'll be meeting in Discord. Love you guys.